So I am resident of Vivek Vihar, B block, and it is around 200 to 300 meters far from this place. And we were in house and we heard around one blast around 11:50, and then multiple blasts around 5 to 6 or 7 blasts in interval of 10 seconds, 20 seconds. And in span of 2 minutes, there were 6-7 blasts. So we were not aware that what type of blast is this. We thought it's a construction activity, but at the night of 12 a.m. what construction activity will be there. But in morning we got to know that this has happened, and this was just a small you can say a nursery or a hospital for small children, newborn babies. And we know that there used to be some small warehouse where they used to keep this 7 feet 6 feet tall oxygen cylinders, which were used in Corona, if you remember, and they have a lot of oxygen. And that got, one of the cylinder got busted, and then multiple other cylinder got busted, and one cylinder also, because of the blast explosion and vibration was so high that all the glasses over here, around 3-4 houses glasses have been broken, even the front houses glass has been broken. And these oxygen cylinders, I don't know what were they being used for, and because it's a very small building which was having just a newborn baby child care unit, and this blast was very high intensity. As you know that oxygen cylinders increases the combustion. It took around 2 hours to all the fire services, they almost took 2 hours, 2.5 hours to bring down the fire. And rest, we just got to know that this has happened over here in Vivek Vihar. And the sound was so intense that even Jhelmil Colony, which is 500 meters, 600 meters far, even they heard that sound. The residents was complaining that what has happened, because it was 12 in night, they were also not able to think what has happened. So I think authorities should think of that why commercial activities are being done in residential areas. Because in a new small child care unit hospitals, such big size commercial oxygen cylinders should not be there. Because these oxygen industrial oxygen cylinders should be in industrial areas. They are very risky for a residential area, as oxygen cylinders are more harmful than a LPG cylinder blast.
How many children have died? You have any information?
I don't have that confirmed information. Maybe some police will give, but what I heard, around 6 to 7 newborn babies were not able to survive. Around 6-7 babies were they were evacuated by some disaster recovery team.
How many years this hospital is working here?
It's more than 2-3 years, but not sure with exact time, but it's quite some long time. And this was totally commercial in a residential place. So it's very risky for the neighbors also, that if you see the intensity of the blast, the next door neighbor, both the buildings have been damaged without their any fault.
Okay, your good name?
My good name is Manik Malhotra, resident of Vivek Vihar.
News First. ನಿರ್ಭೀತಿಯಿಂದ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪರವಾಗಿ